Hi everybody, Typical Indie here, and this is a real quick audio test to see if I've actually got something right here. This is a Dimension 2 HD. I will not be doing a series on this. This will be a one-off, very quick one-off. Some bit of info on the game, besides it having terrible mouse sensitivity. There we go. There's the music. And that's incredibly loud. Some music this should be better to test with. Yeah, I do not like this game. It is a HD port of a 3DS game. Was extremely buggy at launch. Didn't even have a... Can't see the guy. Where are you at, buddy? Didn't even have a windowed mode, so that is the main reason why you never actually saw me record this when it came out. And it was just, really, an extremely bad port. I've done nothing to alter the audio, honey. The only thing I did alter was the settings on Twitch. Or, Twitch, well, my recording program. For the sake of spoilers, I'm not going to show the cutscene. But yeah, that's just how the game is. Guns sound extremely quiet, and everything else is louder. Playing it again. You'll see why I stopped playing it. It's a mess, and it'll really stop being a mess. So yeah. that was extremely quick, but I didn't really have any plans for playing this for too long. Thank you. bad. There's, I don't recommend it at least, but you can tell from looking at it. That it was not even remotely meant for the PC. It was meant for a handheld, and it's about as clunky as a, well, what you expect from a handheld shooter game. Yeah, I know. So yeah, that's about it. This is just a quick audio test. My last video was an audio test, and it failed miserably, so hopefully this will be better. As always, feel free to leave a like or a comment if you so desire. If you're new to the channel and you enjoyed what you watched, feel free to subscribe. There's definitely more to come. And as always, thanks for watching.